What's up, y'all? So hopefully you can hear me. So I'm gonna test this video out. Be right back. All right. So the audio is playing just fine on my phone. I just got in, y'all. I'm burning the hell up. I did a tiny bit of shopping, like a little bit of shopping. I had to get my Galaxy Head buds back because Samsung, unfortunately, they went and replaced it, which I think is wrong. But you know, someone would charge a person almost $200 for headphones and, you know, basically not want to, I mean, and then, you know, not only that, but have them pay at least $5 and $10 for insurance, because, you know, when you are paying for the insurance with something that's $100, normally like $5 to $10, if you're paying for a premium of $5, like, that's just like a basic the price, but I had to get those back. Basically my buds, I had put them on as soon as I got inside the store. These is important to me because I really did need these. I really do need these for my videos because they do leave back some good quality, like video quality. Also, I had got a wireless portable charging bank. Now, for those of you who own the Galaxy S10 or you own a phone that has like wireless charging capabilities, or you own like a pair of the Galaxy Buds, I can basically charge my phone through the USB-C port here coming from at the bottom of this, and then I can sit my Buds here. So anyway, I also had got a pop socket, but it doesn't go on my case, unfortunately. I'm like looking for my phone and my damn phone is right here, so I need to get another phone. I will be buying an extra phone next month. So anyway, how are you guys doing? I do have some new skincare coming up, so I have bought some nice products. There's a new soap that I am going to be basically using, and there's a few other products that I purchased and I can't wait. They're coming tomorrow. There's some new glutathione. Remember when I told you guys that I was going to try the Lux White? Well, I went ahead and purchased the Lux White along with a new liposomal formula of glutathione. I never tried liposomal glutathione, but I see that this is on sale, so this is just my right time. I feel like right now everything is going the right way for me. Like, life just seems balanced for me. I'm talking well, I'm speaking well, I'm articulating better. So I don't know what it is, you know? Maybe it's just something in the air for me. Not maybe, but you know, God is really working on me and he's helping me. So I just want to thank you so much, Jesus. But I had put these pants from Adidas. I got a size small because actually a small with Adidas is a medium, and I wear a medium because my waist is a 29, which is small, but you know, like that goes in between like a size 32 to 29. So I thought these was cute. I picked these up. They was $45, but they had like $5 off the price. So I also got some in black as well. So I don't really like, you know, like these are like the traditional, like standard color. Like the Ordo color of Adidas, you know, like this is what you will mostly see people wear a lot. It's like the black track and Adidas stuff. I call them sweatpants, so. And then I just got like this regular Adidas t-shirt. This is on sale for like $20, 3 stripe lights. So it was pretty cute. I should have got a medium in this, but a large, I do like large clothes. So I never noticed, I never paid attention to what was on the back of it. But it says something climby. So I guess that means that it helps to suit you in whichever weather you wear this in. If you're in a like, wearing this in the winter, it'll help warm you up a little bit more than a regular t-shirt would. Or in the summer, it can help to keep you cool more than a regular here, you know, a regular t-shirt would. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and play around with my tinker around a bit with my charger, see how this thing works. I think it's pretty cool. I might not keep it. I don't know. I'll probably take it back. Knowing me, like I always take like my items back, but My sweatpants, definitely I won't take back. That would be like a crackhead move. I needed some new clothes since I gained like 10 pounds. And it's not that bad, I'm only 165. But I ordered my green coffee bean garcinias. They helped me to lose like 5 pounds, because I was at like 170. And the doctors told me, you know, you were, and I said, I know I was like 175 or somewhere around there, but I went back to 165. So, anyway, there you have it. I have some new skincare coming. I can't wait for that. I'll go ahead and show that, because I'm going to edit this video. I'm pretty much in the mood to do some editing right now, so I'll go ahead and do that. But anyway, I'm going to be doing another live, maybe later on tonight, or we'll see. So anyway, for those, thank you so much for those of you who subscribe to my page. For those of you who are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Also, don't forget to leave me, give me some likes. Like my video, push the like button. Give me a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section. I hope all of you are doing okay. Let me say that again, because I don't think I said that right. Thank you so much for those of you who are subscribed. For those of you who are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and give me a huge thumbs up. Leave a comment underneath the comment section below. And don't forget to, you know, as I said, leave a comment in the comment section below. So, I love you all. My battery is dying here. I'm going to go binge watch some videos as well. So, I'm using my new charger and play some games. And that's that. See ya. Can't wait to show my product. They come tomorrow, so I can't wait to start trying this product. Like, I have a lot of faith in this product. Trust me. Me, I have, like, a keen eye for things. Like, so I'm pretty much lucky. And I wish I could teach you all how to have it as well. So, anyway, I'm just pulling your leg. So, see you.